stopping at nothing, taking no prisoners, achieving whatever it is that you want to do by any means necessary. Artfulness in terms of martial arts, I feel like, has a lot to do with responsibility, being aware of what power it is that you possess, and then knowing the right time to use it. There's a lot of artfulness in motivating people, breaking down their insecurities, removing those from their lives, helping them achieve personal accountability, helping them achieve self-awareness, body awareness. You have to be consistent. You have to be dedicated. You're going to encounter adversity. The artist will push through that adversity and continue forward. It's all about self-belief, self-awareness, and then exposure. You're not limited by anything, really. You're only limited by yourself. If you can believe it, you can achieve it.